saying hello today on February 18th, 2011 from a wonderful Via Rail train that's going to be boarded in a second here. I'm heading off to Montreal, 4 days of Montreal, and here with me is Catherine Kalutsky from Via Rail Canada. And you've been working with Via Rail for 34 years now. You know the country inside out, and you're an expert on Canadian train travel. And you guys have some phenomenal offers, actually, for people that want to do extensive multiple-trip train travel through Canada, right?
Yes, and what's great for most people don't know is that you can actually go from coast to coast with Via Rail Canada, right from Nova Scotia right through to Vancouver Island. We have 12,500 kilometers of track, and basically, if you're looking for that adventure, that Canadian odyssey of going from coast to coast, you can do that with our CanRail Pass. We have two passes that we feature. One will take you from coast to coast, and one will take you within the Ontario-Quebec corridor. And that would be great if you're looking for something very, very quick. You want to get a sense for the cosmopolitan cities like Montreal, Quebec, Toronto, Windsor, Niagara Falls. And if you're looking to do some quick traveling, get a sense for the area, that's the pass that you want to consider. But if you're really looking at the cross-country adventure, the CanRail Pass really is a bargain because it provides you with 7 trips within a 21-day period, and you literally, quite literally, could start in Halifax, go from Halifax to Montreal, which is an overnight trip. You can decide to spend some time in Montreal, then catch a train and go from Montreal to Toronto. You can spend some time in Toronto, take a little side trip down to Niagara Falls, visit one of the 7 wonders of the world, get back on the train in Toronto, and then begin your trip right across from Toronto to Vancouver. And that's a 4-night, 3-day tour. Now, if you're looking to do some stops along the way, well, definitely you can get off in Winnipeg and you can take the train and go from Winnipeg up to Churchill, Manitoba, the polar bear capital of the world.
Oh, yeah.
Where there are also belugas and birds in July and northern lights, of course, in January and February. And that's another 2-day, 2-night trip in each direction. You can continue and go as far as Jasper. Get off the train in Jasper, Jasper Park Lodge. Spend a couple of days in Jasper enjoying the scenery. You can take another train that goes, and this is our train that we consider our diamond in the rough, our best kept secret, and that's the train that operates between Jasper and Prince Rupert. It's our only daylight service train, and it operates the first day from Jasper up to Prince George. You overnight it in Prince George, and the next day you go from Prince George up to Prince Rupert. A spectacular, spectacular trip filled with wildlife, your bear, your moose, your elk. Mm-hmm. As a matter of fact, when the train is arriving in Prince Rupert, that's one of the largest nesting ground for the bald eagles, and you'll see the bald eagles as you're coming into the port. It's also a very popular trip to combine with BC Ferries and then go in through the inside passage, going back down to Victoria or Nanaimo, and then what you could do is you can catch our train in Nanaimo going back down to Victoria, or if you didn't want to make that trip, then you could continue, as I said, from Jasper to Vancouver, and you can definitely do that. That's all doable within a 21-day period.
Awesome.
And if you're looking for something similar in the Quebec region, we also have a train that operates from Montreal up to Gaspé, Percé Rock. This is also Île Bonaventure, which is one of the largest nesting grounds for gannets as well. So you've got lots of options depending upon whether or not you're looking for an eco type of adventure, or if you're just looking to really sit back and watch the changing landscape of our country.
So wonderful. Lots of ways to discover Canada, from the urban areas, Toronto, Montreal, Ottawa, Quebec, Halifax, Vancouver, but also a lot of the real sort of far away jewels of the country that you can see with the train.
Yeah, definitely. The train, we call the train the wedding band of Confederation.
Oh,
the
yeah.
railway is what brought
That's
Canada
what it is.
Together.
You're right.
And most people, most Canadians, unfortunately, don't take the time to discover their own country, and there is just so much to discover. It's clean, it's green, and we say it must be seen.
Absolutely. And the interesting thing is, just like I watched on that wonderful documentary, Canada's Greatest Ride with Valerie Pringle, the train ride itself is the experience, isn't it?
It's definitely the experience, particularly when you're looking at an overnight trip, because the people that you're meeting come from all parts of the world, and they have all kinds of stories. You know, you can meet someone who is celebrating their retirement, their 50th wedding anniversary, and you can also meet that 16 or 18-year-old with their backpack, their peanut butter, and their loaf of bread that are doing, you know, rite of passage, taking that trip across Canada. You meet all kinds of people on board the train. train. And it really is. It's not about the destination. It's about the journey.
It's about the journey. You're absolutely right. Now, if somebody wants to get more information online about all the services and the trips that Via Rail offers, where do they need to go?
Best place to go is to viarail.ca, www.viarail.ca. And you can look up all our information in terms of classes of service, our train routes. And if you have a problem, then you can call. Take a look at what you want to do. We also have getaway packages that combine trains with hotel stays. And then take a look at that. And then if you'd like some further information, you can always call as well. 1-888-842-7245 or 1-888-VIA-RAIL.
Okay, perfect. Thank you so much, Catherine.
Thank you, Suzanne. And have a good trip. Bon voyage.
It's going to be awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome.